So how do we move forward after this loss of trust? How do we get those images, all those things, the betrayal, all the pain, all the negativity? How do we deal with that? I often tell people, 7 minutes at 7 p.m. Every night for 7 minutes, sit down and write all the negative. Just let your mind have a 7 minute rant. Put it on paper. No judgment, no filter. Get it out. 7 minutes at 7 p.m. Give the negative a time and a place. People then will do things with it. Some people keep it in their journal later to see how they're doing. Other people have burned it. Other people will rip it into small pieces and throw it in the toilet. One person told me she rips it into small pieces, throws it in the toilet, then she goes to the bathroom. However you release it, but get it out of you. Get the negative out of you.